Okay, better truth. Point them out to me. Which one is it? Which one is this Christian Bias dude?
There you go right there. That's the Christian Bias dude right there. You see him? You see him? Right there, the light-skin guy with the hat on. The hat, they about to take his hat. Right there, they unbiased review on his hat. Look,
yo, when you get real hype, you sound really, really like something is wrong with you. I need you to calm down, okay? What does it say?
It's the unbiased review.
All right, that's better. Mr. Chris?
No, don't call him. Don't call him. Oh, my God. Don't you call him. Don't call.
What how am I supposed to? Listen, all right, I'm going to go to the supervisor, and I'm going to see, you know, to it that he does not be anywhere near you. Since I now know who he is, I have to find out myself why he's in here, because that doesn't mean he's guilty just because he's locked up. You know what I'm saying? So I have to find out what's going on.
All right, you do that. But I believe it, though. I believe it, though. That's why I made a blog. That's why I made a... Is that too turf? Oh, that too turf. Yo, can you... You got to put me in the cell with too turf.
I thought you was all getting ready to go home and getting prepared to be... You know what I'm saying? You want to get out of here, right?
I want to go in the cell with too turf. I want to talk about battle rap. I want to see if I can get an interview. I want to see if I can battle him.
Who the hell is Dude Durf?
His name is Too Turf.
Too Turf?
Dude Durf. Well, you know what I'm trying to say. If you don't know what I'm trying to say, oh well, but there you go right there. Can I go sit next to Dude Durf?
Listen, I don't think nobody's name is Dude Durf, but I'll find out who he is. And listen, you don't have that much power, sir. I can't just put you in cells with people because that's where you want to be. I'm going to place you in a cell by yourself.
No. I got to be near my cellie. I got to be near my cellie. And you can't do that.
I thought you just said, listen, if you want to be near this Dude Durf guy, how I'm going to put you with your cellie? And so you trying to create this little cell with people that you like and you want them all to be in one cell?
You can make that happen. I know you can make that possible. I know you got the power to do it. I'm battle truth. I can get whatever I want. You got to remember who I am when you talking to me. See, I can make this happen for real. I can go over top of your head and talk to your supervisor and make sure we get all in the same cell, because I got to be with Dude Durf.
Oh, my God. I'm going to go over here and speak to this guy and see if he knows you. You just give me a second.
Well, you go here. You do what you got to do.
Sir, he said he does not know anyone named Battle Truth.
See, he right, man, because of this blog I did one time, and I was saying, like, a whole lot of things about him, and he probably mad because he don't like it, so that's why he's saying he don't know me. But if you put me in the cell with him, everything gonna be different. We can talk about battle rap. I can get an interview. He might be one of the one united front, and you standing in the middle of that. All you got to do is put me in the cell with that two-third guy. That cat is fire. That cat is fire. He will be great for the One United Front. You got to put me in there with him. Come on.
Listen, the man said he doesn't know you, and he also said his name is not Dude Durf. He said his name is Sue Surf.
That's what I did. You always try to make fun of the way I talk. I can't help it. That's the way I was born. If I got a lip, then I got a lip.
If you got a what?
If I got a lip, then I got a lip.
If you got a lip, then you have a lip?
Man, forget it. I don't even want to talk about it no more. Because you know what I'm trying to say. I think you're trying to be smart now. You're trying to be smart. And I don't like that because I'm battle truth and you treat me like I'm just a regular person.
Listen, you're in jail. You are a regular person. You're an inmate. I shouldn't even be talking to you like this right now. But I heard you called someone's child a killer. I wanted to ask you about that.
Well, he not a Christian. She's raising that girl bald and real tough, raising her child on some spirituality and not being a Christian, then he gonna be a killer.
Well, did you hear what she said back to you?
What she saying? I ain't see nothing. I don't watch her tough.
Well, she basically said that your kids is retarded as shit, and you shouldn't be saying anything about nobody else's kids. You should be focusing on changing your child diaper. And making sure she...
Hold on. She said what? She said that about my child?
She said that you need to pay attention. She said you're a deadbeat and you only get one of your kids. She said you got so many kids, but yet you only get that one. And when you do get that one, you have a nerve to ignore her.
Man, she lying. She lying. Everything she say is a lie. And I'm going to prove her wrong when I get out of here. I'm going to prove everything she say is wrong. Because everything I say is facts. Everything I done said about those bloggers is facts.
Okay. I was just giving you the message, sir. And she said it very in a harsh way.
I want you to tell me exactly how she said it. I don't want you to sugarcoat nothing.
Well, she said, fuck you and your little bastard children. She said, fuck you and your little retarded bastard children. That's what she said.
Oh, Barden real tough that to me?
Well, you had a nerve to say she was in a 15-year relationship and couldn't even get married. You know what I'm saying? So, of course, and then she also said that you have a nerve to speak on her relationship when you never even seen your wife before.
I told you I saw my wife on FaceTime one time.
Well, she said, basically, you want the real, right?
Yeah, I want the real.
Well, she said, you don't even know who you're really talking to. That bitch might have a dick and a set of balls that's bigger than yours.
Now, that's not true at all. That's not true at all. I know she ain't got no balls and no type of penis. I know she ain't got no penis.
Well, how would you know that if y'all was only FaceTiming? Did she show you her private part?
She ain't show me her private part, but I know she ain't got no penis. I know that. I know that to be factual. I know that to be factual. All
right, well, I was just telling you what she said because it's just getting crazy between you and these bloggers. One minute you about God, the next minute you trying to bash somebody. And then the stuff you said about Chris and Baez, you need to be scared. You sitting there hiding behind me. You the one talked all that trash about that man and call him a rapist and everything when he hasn't even been fully charged yet. You know what I'm saying? He hasn't even had his day in court yet.
I don't care. You come here for rape. I'm aside to tie to me. You came here for to tie to me. That got to do with touching children. That tie to me. That's a whole nother thing. You talk about the tie to me?
The tie to me, you said?
Yeah, the tie to me. When it got to do with you touching on a child like a 10-year-old.
What is the tie to me?
You know what I'm trying to do. I think you're trying to be smart. You're trying to be smart. Can I go with Duterte? Can I please go over there and talk to Duterte? I got to tell him he got to protect me and he got to be part of the one united front. And I want to apologize because I'm a man.
Let me go ask him if he wants your apology, sir. Oh, okay. That was fast. He said he doesn't need no apology from you and fuck you. He said he never liked you as a blogger. Wow.
That what he said?
I just told you what he